And this vlog is called Going for a Walk over the barren and rugged wastelands of Trent. Stingers. It's just. Yeah, he's just sitting there. He probably thinks he's camouflaged. Wild of the Serengeti. Goodbye, Froggy. That should stabilise it. But this is a walking vlog. Started the epic journey. And how long do you reckon it'll take, Jan? Arabic? Blair Witch. And we're calling it a horse. This is the scourge of the countryside when people decide to dump their rubbish. Is you go up that big old hill, which actually I don't think there's any sheep. Do we go up that big hill or do we do the roadway? Okay, we'll go up the big ass hill. And now we're getting ready to embark on what can only be described as a big hill, because that's what it is, a big hill. And for anyone that watches my YouTube videos, I've actually been down this road. I haven't done so recently because quite a bit of water and rubble, but try it out now. And you wouldn't believe we were so close to Birmingham. This is the ascent. The gnarly wood. I'm sure there's some proper climbers out there that have done like Ben Nevis and shit. This is just a hill, a steep one at that. And then the terrifying thing about this hill is the gnarly sheep. And contrary to popular belief, you can't give them a split kick. That's cruel. But you can cook and eat them. So far, and it's actually got quite a stunning view, to be honest. As I say, being close to Birmingham City, we might as well be in the middle of nowhere.